I finally found a good deal for Stanley 40 at scrap lane. It's perfect. It was only $35, but it's missing a blade. So I'm not gonna buy the blade, but I wanna make the blade. And the only thing that is approximately the same thickness is the blade from old wooden plane. And the only thing I need to do is just to cut a piece of it and then create curvature, and hopefully it would work. I love it. So please check my YouTube channel. This video will be there, and I have some other videos.